Greetings, citizens of the internet. I'm Static Buzz, and my voice is back after a nasty sinus infection that affected me for like a week and a half. So that means it's time to get back into Detroit Become Human and go back and save Connor. Now, I'm hoping I'm picking the right one. I did this before, and I ended up picking the one where Marcus was going to Jericho. So let's do the nest this time and get this right. Save your checkpoints. That's fine. Do it. All right. So last time, we had Connor in a chase. He was chasing down a perpetrator, a deviant, and I was doing well, and then at the end I got run over by a farm tractor or something. I'm trying to remember how Connor perished, not me. Otherwise I wouldn't be making this video, but I think it was a farm vehicle that ran us over, but I don't quite remember because it's been a week and a half, 2 weeks. I wish my voice hadn't gone away because I really wanted to keep playing, and it makes things a little bit more difficult when you haven't played in a week and a half. Now, last time I got out of the car. I wonder if I just stay in the car.
Max, how you doing?
Some bullshit.
Plastic with you?
Only temporary.
Yeah, let's just stay in the car and see what happens.
Coming up.
He's just sitting there. Raindrops keep falling on my head. Well, at least in this case on the car. That's some pretty good graphics. I like it. You're sprinkling on top of the car. You know, I really wonder if that guy just sits there and keeps making whatever. I think it's a hot dog that he gets or a burger. If he just keeps making until I get out of the car. I don't really know. I think we're supposed to have this conversation, so here we go. Maybe we could just stay across the street. There's really nothing over here for us to do. Kind of a cool billboard though. Let's go over here and read the sign.
This is different. It's 100% guaranteed.
You just can't resist. Our food prepared by a human. Our chickens were born with two legs and two wings only. Our sauces are homemade. What are you waiting for? Okay. See, he's just waiting for his food. Should have had it by now, but I don't know. Do we have to walk over there? Seems like we have to walk over there. Reconcile with Lieutenant Anderson. All right, let's go talk to Mr. Anderson.
What is your problem? Don't you ever do as you're told? Look, you don't have to follow me around like a poodle.
Now that we're partners, I thought it would be a good idea to get to know each other better so we can work as a team.
We are not partners.
Technically, we are.
You are a machine. So just spare me that buddy of bullshit program, okay?
Well, it didn't go up or down, so I guess we're all right there.
There you go.
We're scanning the food. Okay, 1,680 calories, lipids, carbohydrates, water, salt. It breaks it down pretty good.
Thanks, Gary. I'm starving. Come here.
Don't leave that thing here.
Not a chance. Follows me everywhere.
Don't leave that thing here. What would happen if I did stay there? I'll have a burger. I'll have a burger to go. Actually, it's chicken, isn't it? Well, he got a burger. Let's not say anything.
Enjoy your meal.
Thank you.
Okay, area. There we go.
You seem to know everyone in the district.
Detroit's my home, born and raised. Know most of the guys around here. Went to school with them, or I busted them. Sometimes both.
Okay. Deviants.
Maybe I should tell you what we know about deviants.
You read my mind. Proceed.
We believe that a mutation occurs in the software of some androids, which can lead to them emulating a human emotion.
In English, please.
They don't really
that was English.
Emotions. They just get overwhelmed by irrational instructions, which can lead to unpredictable behavior.
Emotions always screw everything up. The androids aren't as different from us as we thought.
Highway.
This morning, when we were chasing those deviants, why didn't you want me to cross the highway?
Because you could have been killed. And I don't like filling out paperwork for damaged equipment.
Yeah, damaged equipment. I'm going to let this roll and see what we end up. We're probably going to get about Connor.
Is there anything you'd like to know about me?
Hell no. Well, yeah. Why do they make you look so goofy and give you that weird voice?
Cyberlife androids are designed to work harmoniously with humans. Both my appearance and voice were specifically designed to facilitate my integration.
Well, they fucked up.
Well, we're gonna have to ask it.
Can I ask you a personal question, Lieutenant? Why do you hate androids so much?
I have my reasons. You ever dealt with deviants before?
Yes.
A few months back, a deviant was threatening to jump off the roof with a little girl. I managed to save her.
So I guess you've done all your homework, right? Know everything there is to know about me?
I know you graduated top of your class. You made a name for yourself.
I tried to lie last time. I'm trying the truth now.
Lieutenant in Detroit. I also know you've received several disciplinary warnings in recent years, and you spend a lot of time in bars.
So what's your conclusion?
We're gonna be sincere.
I think working with an officer with personal issues is an added challenge. But adapting to human unpredictability is one of my features. I just got a report of a suspected deviant. It's a few blocks away. You should go have a look.
That went a lot better than the last time.
I'll be in the car if you need me.
That went a lot better than last time. I got a bunch of red arrows down last time. It's always good to do things in hindsight.
You ran out of batteries or what?
I'm sorry. I was making a report to CyberLife.
Well, do you plan on staying in the elevator?
No. I'm coming.
No, I'm coming. Question the suspect.
What do we know
about this guy? Not much. Just that a neighbor reported that he heard strange noises coming from this floor. Nobody's supposed to be living here, but the neighbor said he saw a man hiding an LED under his cap.
Oh, Christ, if we have to
Pigeons! Oh, I forgot about the pigeons.
Strange noise. We're gonna need more cops.
Hey, were
here
we go.
Making a report back there in the elevator?
Correct.
Guess I should have waited for him to finish his comment.
Anybody home? Open up, Detroit Police!
Stay behind me.
Got it.
I still don't understand why he said stay behind me. I know he's got the gun and all, but, you know, maybe he really doesn't want to fill out the paperwork. Alright, we can't inspect anything yet, so let's just keep moving. Follow Hank.
What the fuck is this?
Bunch of birds. The bird, bird, bird. Bird Jesus, is a word. I said the bird, bird, bird. The bird is a word.
Well, looks like we came for nothing. Our man's gone.
But is he? There's that symbol again. Cared for wild animals. Alright, I gotta try to get through this quickly because we've already done this. Let's look in the fridge. Wah, wah. What's in the fridge? Suspect doesn't eat. Android! UFD. What is UFD? Urban Farms of Detroit. Oh, and we got a analysis. Wait, did I get? Yeah, I got that. Where's the other one? Oh, that's right. We rip it off the wall. From the window to the wall. Remove it.
Fresh air.
And what's behind the poster? Keep going. You can go faster than that, Connor. Come on, I know you can.
Found something?
I don't know.
All right,
it looks like a notebook, but it's
the closet.
Indecipherable.
Nothing in the closet. All right, we got stuff over here. Can't remember if it's on this side or the other side. Let's go this way. Or not. Wish he moved a little bit faster. Wait, go back, look at. Military jacket. RT.
RT. Probably initials.
He put his initials in his jacket? That's something your mom does when you're in first grade.
Something your mom does when you're in first grade. Alright. So many pigeons. This is disgusting. If I was there, could you imagine the stench?
Ah, Jesus, I hate these things.
He took off his sensor. LED?
Its LED is in the sink.
Not surprised it was an android. No human could live with all these fucking pigeons.
And it is a blue blood model. W, I didn't get it. It's too quick. All right, what are we missing? L1.
Real books. I thought I was the last guy in Detroit to keep some. Any idea what it means?
RA9. Written 2,471 times. It's the same sign Ortiz's android wrote on the shower wall.
Yeah, yeah, come on.
Why are they obsessed with this sign?
Looks like mazes or something.
Alright. Obsessive compulsive writing. Alright, what have I not done? I don't really want to pick up the chair yet. I want to make sure, because I think I did not do something the last time I was here. Was it the books? No, not the books. Can't go in there.
Birdseed.
Wish we could move the bed, see if there's anything behind it, but can't. Oh, magazine. Did we do this last time? I don't remember. I think we did. This looks like we did. I think it's possible. It's possible. All right. Looked at the magazine. All right, that is the end of the apartment. All right, let's go mess with the chair now. I guess we did everything. Find cause of the loud noise. Probably the chair banging on the ground. Come on, Hank. Get out the way, brah. I'm doing things. Thank you. Here we go. Analyze the chair. Okay, where's the other one? Where's the other one? Opened marker pen, really? Oh, from writing. Okay. Reconstruct. Alright. Investigate. Now go back. Investigate. He was writing and fell. I'm trying to remember how this all played out in the apartment. Something over here. Rupert Travis.
The driver's license is fake.
Cool. At least we didn't come for nothing.
Okay, bird cage. Analyze. Why couldn't I analyze this before? Okay. I'm just trying to get through this quickly because we've already done it. It's the chase part that was the pain. And reconstruct. Going through it. Gotta do it. Okay. Where is the analyze here? Oh, there it is. It's weird that I couldn't see it from the other angle. Kind of like that. Oh, that's right. He jumped up through there. Wah, wah, wah. We know where you're at now, brah. Here we go. Let's not mess this up this time.
Goddamn fucking pigeons. What are you waiting for? Chase it.
Chase it. He doesn't say him, he says it. Go, Connor! Easy but slower. We're gonna go for the risky one because it wasn't too bad. Missed it. I got the X though, so not so bad. Direct but crowded. We're gonna go to the side. They're like, what are you doing, bro? Alright. We gotta get the other parts right. Coming up on it. We're gonna go fast again. Alright, let's get this right. We could do this. Okay, we're on a train now.
Holy shit!
I don't know if I made it this far. Alright, this is some craziness going on here. This is quite the chase. The android chase! Oh wow, we're on glass. Gonna go down the last one. Alright, here's where it gets really, really bad. Maybe?
Should have been faster.
You'd have caught it if it weren't for me. That's all right. We know what it looks like. We'll find it.
I made it through. I did it. How did I miss the part that got me last time?
Hey, Connor. Nothing.
You're welcome, Hank. I know that's what you were going to say. You were going to say thank you for saving your butt. Woo! I made it through. I did it. Rupert got away. He did. But we saved Hank. All right. So we did it. I know you guys are probably tired of me replaying. But it kind of is interesting because things work out a whole lot differently. The different choices you make. The last time I did things, I kind of went risky, balanced. Safe, I think, the rest of the way through. This one I was a little more willing to just go for it, and it worked out better anyways. So, very interesting. All right, when we come back, we will continue on with the story. Something new, fresh, and I don't know if it's going to be Marcus or Kara, but either way, it's going to be something that the story is going to continue. We're going to see about the Android Rebellion and all that good stuff. So until then, take care. Bye-bye now. Static Buzz out. Man, I can't believe there's so many options. Phoenix said he had to do this 4 times. He had to play through the game 4 times to get all the options. That's just crazy. All right.